Hi, my name is Matthias Betz. I'm member of the product management team of the IFM Solutions, and my responsibility is the connectivity of the moneo IoT software suite. So basically how to get data in moneo and then after doing something with it, create some value or monitor something, then how to get the information out of it again and push it forward to third-party systems. So yeah, let's start right away. I want to show you today how easy it is to connect moneo to an AWS IoT Core service in the cloud. Yeah, first of all, I just want to give you a brief overview on the complete system architecture and what we want to achieve today. So we have here in the field our devices, or we already have connect to the moneo device management and made the data streams available in moneo, and then we directly want to push forward the information to the AWS IoT Core service in the cloud. To do that, since the version 1.9, we have now a new application added. It's called edgeConnect, and this is represented by this tile here in the lower right corner. If you enter it, you have now here on the left side your personal user-defined topology of all data sources that are available. And today we want to focus on this sensor here on tank one. It's a temperature sensor, and we want to forward the data stream, the measurements, to an AWS IoT Core. First of all, we have to connect to that service in the cloud. And in that case, with the AWS IoT Core service, we have to enter some credentials to be really allowed and entitled to connect to that service. To do that, we just hit here the Add New Target button, select AWS IoT Core from the list, select it, and then we have to provide a couple of information. So first of all, we can provide a user-defined name for that connection, then the endpoint of the service in the internet, the TCP IP port of that service, an access key, then a secret access key as well. Then we also have to enter a region ID where the AWS IoT server is hosted, actually. And then you also have to provide a certificate. All that information is provided by AWS and is part of the management of the IoT Core service in the cloud. After entering this information, I already prepared it for you, moneo tries to connect to that service and see, or tries to figure out if the information on the, and the credentials are correct. In this case, that's actually true. So it's validated and we have the right to access to that service. As a final step, we just go to the data management, drill down and select the value that we focus on, in this case, the temperature value. And we just activate the data stream here and move it forward here to up to the cloud to the AWS IoT Core service. And finally, we can also say, let's just transfer every 60 second value just to save the amount of data that is provided in the cloud. Apply it, and that's it. So now the data is already flowing to the AWS IoT Core, and then there you can use it in your AWS hosted services and applications. Yeah, that's basically it. It's really simple. You do not need any programming skills just to provide that connection, and it really can be done by everybody in your team without any further knowledge, just by providing the credentials and then activating the streams, and that's it. So thank you very much for joining us. Have a great day and see you soon. Bye.